What's going on, everybody? It's your girl Chanel Stevens and I'm back again with another video, and in this video I'm going over why CPA affiliate marketing is the best business you can start in 2020, and I'm gonna be just basically breaking down a list of reasons on why you should start this business, the benefits of this actual business model. And as you can see, I'm not in my crib right now, I'm actually on vacation. So yes, I'm in a hotel room, that's why the background is different. I just felt compelled to make this video because, you know, I am actually out enjoying life right now. So I just want to break down why I love this business so much. Also, I'm doing something special for everybody who watches this video. All you have to do is leave a comment right now and you'll be entered into my $100 giveaway. I'm gonna be giving away $100 cash, PayPal, Zelle, Cash App, however you like your payments. I'm gonna be giving away to a lucky person who comments under this video right now. It don't even have to be nothing special in the comment, just show some love, whatever you want to say, and I'm gonna just pick a random person and give you $100. You just gotta promise me that you're gonna actually spend the money on something business related. So it can be Facebook ads, Bing ads, it could be, you know, your first month of ClickFunnels. So all you gotta do is just drop a comment to be entered into that giveaway. Also, make sure you like this video and share it on your timeline. You know, just help this video get it out there to more people. It helps with the YouTube algorithm as well. When you hit the like button, it shares it with more affiliates and more people who may be out there looking for business opportunities in 2020. So help this video out if you support me. All right, so let's get right into the video. So first things first, like, the amount of money you can make with this business is crazy. Now, a lot of people you see out there, they make $50 to $100 a day, but they're super affiliates like myself and other people you may see on YouTube or out there who can simply make up to six figures in a month. There's some affiliates who do seven figures in a month. So you just have to basically figure out, like, you know, how much skills, how much dedication you want to devote to this, because really there's no income cap on how much money you can make with CPA affiliate marketing. You can really make as much money as you want to. It's all just dependent on your skills and it's dependent on your budget. Yes, you have to have some budget, because I run paid traffic and I truly believe that paid traffic is what is the key to freedom, because you literally can scale yourself. Like, you don't have to worry about, like, when it's like them little free traffic methods or people saying, you know, post on Craigslist, that takes time. That takes you having to go out there, post on Craigslist, you know, you have to be the one manually doing it, or you have to pay somebody to actually, you know, go out there and do it. But it's still not going to be like, you're going to be capped at how much money you can make doing that type of stuff. That's why you want to leverage yourself, leverage your money, and use paid traffic such as Facebook ads. You can use you know, native traffic, their search traffic, you know, you got push traffic, you got redirect traffic, you got pop traffic. It's so many different types of traffic sources. If you haven't done so already, make sure you check out my traffic video that I went over all the different traffic sources I used to make seven figures with CPA affiliate marketing. But that's not what this video is about. I'm just breaking down what I feel is the best reasons to start CPA affiliate marketing in 2020, and is because you can literally leverage yourself, leverage your money. Yes, it does take budget. And for those out there who may be saying, I don't have a lot of budget, or I don't have a lot of money, like, you really need to get a hold on your finances, because a lot of you may not think you have an extra $100 or extra $500, but once you actually go out there and you write a budget, so that's making a list of all your expenses, right? And just seeing how much money you have left over after you pay all your bills and all your expenses, you know, you may see that you have an extra $200, $300, $400, $500 in the month, you know, after bills, and maybe you can cut back on eating out and all this other different stuff. Or you may see that you might not have that much money left over after paying your bills and stuff, so you may need to, you know, maybe downgrade your cable. You know, I actually say don't even have cable. If you don't have an extra $100, $200, $500 a month, you shouldn't even be watching TV, period. But that's just my opinion. But I just suggest, like, you just figure out all the things. You know, some people have Apple Music and YouTube Red subscriptions and Netflix. Like, turn all that stuff off. If you don't have budget for CPA affiliate marketing, but you have a budget to be able to pay for all these extracurricular apps and all these things like TV and stuff like that, then your priorities are really not in order. So I would say, you know, just sacrifice for a few months, get your budget in order, and leverage your money that you have on paid traffic and running it to these offers and creating another source of income for yourself, because that's exactly what I did. And look at where I got now. I was able to leverage my money, and now you can see I'm able to make six figures in a month with CPA affiliate marketing, and it's all because I sacrifice, I put the money towards paid ads. And once you do that, once you have something that's working and, you know, producing a positive ROI, there's no limit to how much traffic you can send. Now, some offers do have caps. Now, I'm not gonna say, you know, every offer you might not have a cap. Sometimes there is a cap on a certain offer. They may say, hey, we only want 100 leads, or we only want 100 sales from this offer per day. So you have to just find an offer that is unlimited and just let you send as much traffic as you want, as much leads as you want, and then you'll be able to make as much money as you want. And that's why I love CPA affiliate marketing, because you can make as much money as you want with this business model. Also, another thing that I love with this business model is the freedom to work wherever you want. As you can see, I'm in the Bahamas right now, and I didn't have to like take off of work. I didn't have to put no time in, you know, I didn't have to, you know, negotiate with anybody. I'll just book my flight, book my hotel, boom, I'm out, you know, a couple days in advance. Sometimes I book a trip, you know, the night before, and that's just the flexibility you get with not having like no set location. You know, you literally can work from anywhere. As long as you have a Wi-Fi connection, you can work. You know, all you need to be able to do is check your ads, you know, maybe, you know, mess around with them a little bit, and that's about it. You can pretty much move around, work from anywhere. And that's why I truly believe like this is one of the best businesses, because it's like modernized. Like, you don't have to worry about, you know, working from an office and having all these staff and employees and, you know, like these brick and mortars. Like, I think that's like an old school business model. Like, the new school business model, I believe, is like working from anywhere. All you need is like your laptop or, you know, a desktop computer, wherever you want to choose to work on. But that's just what I believe is like one of the best parts of the business. I'm not tied down to any office, any location. I could literally go anywhere, run my ads, set my ads up, and just be able to prosper, be able to make money. Nothing's affected. And to me, it just allows for true freedom, how I'm able to just leave, go on vacation whenever I want. Like, it's just true freedom. And you guys, I just want everybody out there to be able to experience this. That's why I believe this is the best business to start, because anybody who wouldn't want to be able to just work from anywhere, I just need a laptop and an internet connection. Like, that's pretty much every location around the world. A lot of people still have jobs, or they have to, like, you know, come in at 8, come in at 9, come in at 10, or whatever time they gotta come in. And I just believe, like, that's just, like, so played out, like, having to, like, work on an actual schedule. Like, you can literally pick the times you want to work. It's just like total freedom. You don't have to worry about, you know, like, I can't do this, I can't go here, I can't do that, or I'm gonna miss my kids' graduation, I'm gonna miss my kids' recital, or you know, I can't go hang out with my friend this day, or, you know, all my friends are going here, or, like, you know what I'm saying, like, all those things that come up when you have a job. And it's like, dang, when you got a job, like, it's just like you feel like you're missing out on everything. But with this, it's like you can literally take advantage of your time and, like, do whatever you want, whenever you want, like, this total true freedom, right? And that's probably like one, like, that's probably like my most favorite thing, is the time freedom that this business actually allows. Yes, the money freedom, able to make up six figures in a month with CPA affiliate marketing so far, and that's a blessing. But really, the time is the true blessing, because that's something that you can never get back. Like, the money can always be made, you can lose money, you can make money again, but what you can never get back is the time that you spend doing something, the time that you're here on this earth. So that's what's one of the, like, my most favorite reasons why this is the best business to start in 2020. Also, affiliate marketing is like one of the most booming type business models out there, because so many companies love affiliates and are constantly searching. Applications are always available for affiliates and stuff like that. Like, some of the top $1 billion companies, you know, Amazon, eBay, you even have Target or AliExpress, like all these billion-dollar corporations that already have enough traffic on their own, already have, you know, customers and sales coming in, and they're still out there constantly searching for affiliates, recruiting affiliates, telling affiliates, hey, send us more sales and we'll give you X amount of dollars or X amount of percent. And that's just showing you how no matter how big a company gets, there will always be companies who still want more sales, who still want more leads, who still need, you know, more customers and things like that. So that's what affiliates do. We bring the company more sales, more leads, more people to their actual business. And this is just one of the most booming industries out there. So you don't have to worry about, like, job security and things like that, you know, especially in these times. I know back in the States, it's like everybody's panicking about, you know, the little flu that's going around and everything like that, and people out there, you know, being laid off or not able to go to work, you know, losing money and things like that. And it's like, I'm not going through that. I don't have to worry about, you know, what's really going on out there in the world, because I'm still making my money. There's so many different offers you can run, so many different affiliate networks. You know, if something happens to this affiliate network, you can literally, you know, there's hundreds more. So it was really hard for your business to be like affected to where like you're actually like shut down or anything like that. And you also don't need employees. And sometimes, you know, I have like virtual assistants and things like that, but you don't need like employees. So you don't have to like lay people off or tell people don't come in. And I just think that makes your job even more harder. You know, some businesses out there that have employees, you know, some people out there, some business owners that they gotta tell people, you know, I can't pay you this week, you know, you like, just don't come in. And I just feel like that's so sad. And that's why I really love this business, because it's not like, it feels like it's recession proof, you know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what's going on in the economy, it's still businesses out there who want you to send them traffic, send them leads, send them sales, and they were willing to pay you for that. So as long as that's still going on, which I believe is going to be going on forever, because, you know, billion-dollar companies are still wanting this process done for them. So to me, this is just like the ultimate lifestyle business, you know? You really can work from anywhere, make as much money as you want. You don't have to worry about no boss, you don't have no employees, you know, you can take vacations, don't have to worry about your income taking a hit or anything like that. As you can see, in this hotel room, just chilling. Let me actually show you guys where I'm at though, before this video gets too long. I ain't want to make this video too long. Hold on, I'm about to adjust the brightness too. So you can see I'm in the Bahamas and I'm just enjoying life. People out here swimming, that's like the lazy river down there, the ocean. So I just truly believe this is the perks of starting a CPA affiliate marketing business. I'm able to live like this, take vacations, travel, do whatever I want to do, you know, make as much money as I want, everything I went over in this video. And you too can live like this also. All you gotta do is just get started, start running traffic, you know, start, you know, spending the money, optimizing your ads, learn the process. If you don't understand CPA affiliate marketing, you know, I have an academy, Mogul Academy, where you can learn everything that I know. You can learn all the techniques that made me a super affiliate, that made me seven figures with CPA affiliate marketing. So, you know, you can, you know, take those lessons, or you can, you know, keep learning here on YouTube, watching videos, but just most importantly, take action, do something to change your life, better your life. It's actually really, really hot out here, so I'm gonna step back in. But I just wanted to show you guys where I'm at. I just wanted to give you some of the best reasons why I believe you should start CPA affiliate marketing, why it's the best business to start in 2020. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button, comment down below for your chance to win the $100 giveaway. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.